We have temperatures that are sitting near 20 degrees along the lakeshore. It's 20 degrees in Rogers City, Alpena, Harrisville, Ottawa City, 16 degrees in Atlanta, but it does feel considerably cooler than these temperatures, with wind chill values near 10 in Alpena, also about 10 in Oscoda, and 8 in Atlanta. We have a light breeze that's coming out of the west-northwest at 8 miles per hour in Alpena, 9 miles per hour out of the northwest in Oscoda, a little bit breezier in West Branch at 12 miles per hour, and with those west-northwest to northwest winds that has been bringing some lake effect snow off of Lake Michigan. This is largely staying to our west, but we have seen some snow showers getting into portions of Montmorency, Oscoda, and Ogama counties. That chance of lake effect snow will continue this evening and then likely dry out as we go into the day tomorrow. So we have some lake effect snow coming off of Lake Michigan, one area of high pressure to the north, another area of high pressure over Illinois. This area of high pressure over Ontario, Canada, is circulating those winds out of the northwest into our area, but once these high pressure systems move off to the east, that is going to change our wind direction, and then we will find some warmer temperatures moving in over the weekend. I am watching what this Pacific storm system is going to end up doing, because exactly how it tracks could possibly bring us a few flurries as we go into Monday. For tonight, we are going to be seeing mostly cloudy skies around the area with a chance of a few patchy flurries, primarily north and west of Alpena. Then as we go into tomorrow, we'll likely start off with cloud cover in the morning, a little bit less cloud cover as we go later into the day. So we should see some breaks of sunshine by the end of the day on Friday. Then going into Saturday, we are going to have mostly cloudy skies in the area, and Sunday is looking cloudy, but at least the temperatures get a few degrees warmer for the weekend. Tonight, lows about 14 degrees in Alpena, 16 degrees in Ottawa City, 17 in Atlanta, with a few patchy flurries possible and a light breeze out of the northwest. Tomorrow, highs near 22 degrees in Alpena, 25 in Ottawa City, 23 in Atlanta, with a mix of sun and clouds as we go into the afternoon. So for tomorrow, we will have high temperatures in the lower 20s. That puts us about 5 degrees below normal, but we'll have temperatures becoming a little bit warmer, with highs reaching the upper 20s as we look towards Sunday and Monday. So that's a little bit more typical as we enter February. For tomorrow, highs about 22 degrees with a mix of sun and clouds, starting off near 10 early Saturday, mostly cloudy and highs near 25 degrees. For Sunday, cloudy skies, a warmer start to the morning with lows around 19 degrees. We'll have highs getting up to 27 for Sunday afternoon. On Monday, we will have a chance of a few flurries moving in with highs near 26 degrees. Then temperatures look to get a little bit warmer heading into the middle of next week. Early Tuesday, we'll start off in the teens, highs getting up to 29 degrees with a mix of sun and clouds. Partly cloudy on Wednesday with highs near 31 degrees, and then there's the potential of a storm system from the southwest to move into our area for Thursday. That could give us snow changing to a wintry mix or some rain, as high temperatures for Thursday are forecast to reach the middle 30s.